Students, I am Nisha Sindhi and I am taking 2nd standard English subject. Today's topic is lesson number 6, The Adventures of Little Peachling. The Adventures of Little Peachling. So students, in previous class, we have started the lesson The Adventures of Little Peachling. A long time ago, there lived an honest old woodcutter and his wife. One day, the wife found a peach floating down the stream, which she took home for her husband to eat. The moment she served him the peach, it split open. Inside, there was a little baby boy. The old couple felt happy and decided to bring him up as their own child. They named him Little Peachling because they had found him inside a peach. Little Peachling grew up into a strong and brave young man. One day he told his old parents that he wanted to go to Ogre's Island, defeat them and take away their treasure. He requested his mother to make some milk dumplings for his journey. After an affectionate goodbye, he set off on his journey. Now, let us continue the story, The Adventures of Little Peachling. Now, let's see the story. On his way, he met a monkey, a peasant, and a dog, who all promised to accompany him and help him when he offered them his milk dumplings. So now Little Peachling grew as a young brave man. Strong and brave young man. Little Peachling grew as a strong and brave young man. So now he wanted to defeat the Ogre's Island and take away their treasure. So now he went to defeat Ogre's Island. He requested his mother to make some milk dumplings for his journey. Dumpling means a type of dish made from flour. So now in his way, he met a monkey. Where the little peachling is now on his way, he met a monkey, a peasant. Peasant means a type of a bird and a dog. On his way, he met a monkey, a peasant and a dog who all promised to accompany him. Accompany means go along with him. All promised to go along with him and help him when he offered them his milk dumplings. When the little peachling offered milk dumplings to the monkey, peasant and a dog, then they promised to help little peachling to go along with little peachling to help him. On reaching the Ogre's Island, the peasant flew over the castle gate. The monkey clambered over the castle wall, while the dog went into the castle with little peachling, where they all fought with ogres and captured their king. Now little peachling reached the Ogre's Island. There the peasant bird, a type of bird, flew over the castle gate. Castle gate is built by the very rich person or built by the king. Castle gate, the monkey. Now the peasant flew over the castle gate. The monkey clambered over the castle wall. Now what the monkey do? monkey clambered over the castle wall. Clambered means climbed. Now monkey climbed over the castle wall while the dog went into the castle with little peachling. And dog went with the little peachling where they all fought with the ogress and captured their king. Now they all, little peachling, peasant and dog, monkey, all fought with their king. And now they all defeated the king and captured their king. They defeated the king and also captured. Captured means imprisoned. They defeated the ogress king, ogre king, and also captured. Capture means imprisoned the king. The defeated ogress offered him all their treasure. There were magical caps and coats, various precious jewels and gems besides gold and silver. So the defeated ogress, now ogress was defeated and captured by the little peachling. So he offered him all their treasure. All their treasure. Treasure means fortune. Fortune or wealth. So he offered, defeated king offered little peachling their treasure. There were magical caps and coats. There were also magical caps and coats. Various precious jewels. Very precious, very costly jewelries, gems beside the gold and silver. Little peachling traveled back home happily, and they all lived in peace and prosperity ever after. So now, after defeating the king, little peachling traveled back. Little peachling returned back to his home. And after that, they all lived very happily, peace and prosperity. Prosperity means having success ever after. So students, we have completed our sixth lesson, Adventures of Little Peachling. In next class, we will do exercises. So, hope you understood the lesson. Now it's time to take the homework. Write, read lesson line by line, and also write keywords from the lesson Adventures of Little Peachling in your English homework notebook and send on WhatsApp. Thank you.